Thierry Coulombe. Here's Korac Rambler into fourth place, the national winner. But Galopin de Champs has struck for home again at Cheltenham, and a massive jump over the last. He leads by four lengths to Thierry Coulombe, then Korac Rambler, and racing up the hill is Galopin de Champs, just avoiding the loose horse by three or four lengths to Thierry Coulombe. This is the champion, Galopin de Champs, coming up the Cheltenham Hill and backs up in the Gold Cup. Galopin de Champs.